And now, the Merry Murderesses of the Cook County Jail present their rendition of the Cell Block Tango.
Pop. Six. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz. Pop. Six. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz. Pop. Six. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz. Pop. Six. Squish. Cicero. Lipschitz.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I'll bet you would have done the same.
Pop. Six. Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.
You know how people have these little habits that get you down? Like Bernie. Bernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. Well, I came home this one day and I am really irritated and looking for a little sympathy. And there's Bernie, laying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Popping. So I said to him, I said, Bernie, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I'll bet you would have done the same. He had it coming.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago. And he told me he was single. We hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner. Well, it was like heaven in 2.5 rooms. And then I found out. Single, he told me? Ha! Single my ass! Not only was he married, oh no, he had 6 wives. So that night when he came home, I fixed him his drink as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming.
Pop six.
He had it coming. He took a flower in its prime. And then he used it.
Pop.
And he abused it.
Six.
It was a murder, but not a crime.
Cicero Lipschitz.
Now, I'm standing in the kitchen, I'm carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business, and in storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You been screwing the milkman, he says. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing the milkman!" And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I'll bet you would have done the same.
¿Qué estoy haciendo aquí? Dicen que mi vecino famoso detuvo a mi esposo y le corté la cabeza. Pero no es verdad. No sé por qué Loco Sam dice que lo hice. Por favor, alguien ayúdame. Tengo mucho miedo. Estas mujeres son locas.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I did this double act and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Splits, spread eagles, flip-flops, backflips, one right after the other. Well, this one night, we were in Cicero, the three of us, sitting up in a hotel room, having a few laughs, and we ran out of ice, so I went out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming. They had it coming. They had it coming all along. I didn't do it, but if I'd done it, how could you tell me that I was wrong? They had it coming.
I loved Alvin Lipschitz more than I can possibly say. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter. But he was troubled. He was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself. And on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
The dirty bomb, 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 bomb. The dirty bomb, 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 bomb. They had it coming,
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 they had it
all along.
And they used us,
and they used us,
and they abused us,
they abused us.
Could you tell us that we were wrong?
He had it coming,
he had it coming,
he had it coming,
he had it coming.
He only had,
he only had to blame.
You'd have been there,
you'd have been there,
you'd have seen it,
you'd have seen it.
I bet you would have done the same.
You pop that gum one more time.
Single my ass.
10 times.
Not guilty.
Number 17.
Artistic differences.